Our country's in grave danger, and it needs to see leadership on both the Democrat and the Republican side standing up for what is right, for what has made America great. What has made America great is our freedoms, and they're in danger. So thank you all for being here today. Thank you, John.
You're more than welcome.